कंपेयर टू ताजमहल दे प्रेफर मोर इन फतेहपुर सीकरी स्मॉल विलेज इट्स नॉट लाइक आगरा और जयपुर और दिल्ली बट अकबर उस टाइम इट्स बिगर देन लंदन एंड मोर ब्यूटीफुल देन पैरिस I want people who love things to see from heart. It's nice to get some knowledge. You can get many things from every religion. Islam is not so older compared to other religions. I'm Muslim, I say my religion is good. But every religion have his own way to worship and every religion is good. We don't have any problem here at all. Hindus and Muslims, we are 50-50. Because we have many problems in India. The politics person do all this kind of bad happening. We don't have any tension here. Fatehpur Sikri is very peaceful this way. Called Jama Masjid. Jama means together, Masjid is mosque and Juma is Friday. People come pray together. Akbar was the third Mughal Empire. He was very open mind. So Akbar decided why not we start one of the mixed religions. Deen Ilahi. Deen means religions. Ilahi means gods. Religions God, they are not Hindu, they are not Muslim, they are not Buddhist, they are not Christian. They are human. So he decided to build something very special. It's called private audience. The one pillar symbolize all the religions. Akbar was good and great because this is good way to no fight. I'm very lucky to get this chance. Such a big saint place and I will hoping in close. Dargah means the place where our Chishti was buried inside. Salim Chishti Rahmatullah Alayh is the priest of Akbar, the great Sufi saint. Some person who are really spiritual people who have to sacrifice himself to speak with gods and they have to left everything and they want to worship always. It's called hajj to make wuzu. Before we go to mosque, we have to make wuzu first. We have to clean my mouth, my face, and after 3 times we have to clean my both side hand and both feet. If we don't make wuzu, we can't make prayer and we can't go to shrine. It's called salam. It's for our prophets to say, I am very lucky, thanks for Muhammad. Allah is one. He listens for everyone. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. It means all this world, not for only Muslim, for everyone. In Islam, we have very important way. You have to do very good karma. You don't hurt anyone. Don't feel, why not I get this? Live peace and love. If you fight or if you do something, you get nothing. You finish one day. If you peace and love, you are happy and get long life. Happy and peace is very important in this world right now.